Recently, in a rural pond in Xinjian district, Nanchang city, the villagers unexpectedly discovered peach blossom jellyfish. The peach blossom jellyfish on the water surface, resembling small umbrellas, gently sway like blooming peach blossoms, beautiful and mysterious. Peach blossom jellyfish usually live in clean rivers and lakes. This discovery in rural ponds is undoubtedly the best proof of local water quality.
桃花水母对于水质的要求是非常的严格的。从某种程度上来说，桃花水母是我们判断水质好坏的一个标准。